The TubeID is a low-cost, low-maintenance solution for sample tracking on all Tecan Evos, including the Evo75. It is composed of the following parts: a barcode reader, an adaptor for attaching the barcode reader to the Evo worktable, and the attached USB cable. Barcode sticker page for labeling a single regular Tecan tube rack for 16 tubes. A software protection dongle. To set up the TubeID, first connect the barcode reader to the adapter using the included screws. Then attach the adapter to the Evo worktable and tighten the included screws. Adjust the barcode reader angle and fix the angle by tightening the screws. Install the software and hardware drivers and connect the software protection dongle. Connect the barcode reader USB cable. Once the barcode reader is connected and identified, the blue power LED will turn on. A red scanning line will also be visible. Before using TubeID, we must label the tube rack using the included sticker page. The left side of the sticker page has the labels A through Q, a total of 17 stickers. We label the tube rack back to front as indicated on the sticker page. Take the first sticker, letter A, and attach it on the back position of the tube rack. Continue with the rest of the stickers, with the sticker labeled Q attached on the position closest to the user. There are a total of 12 sticker pages for labeling up to 12 tube racks. To use TubeID, we'll have our Evoware script launch the TubeID software at the right time. Once the TubeID software is running, we slowly slide the tube rack into its designated grid. As each tube is read, an audible indication will be given. Once all tubes in a tube rack are read, click the Next button and continue with the next tube rack. In some cases, if the tube rack is moved too quickly, some of the tubes will not be read. In this case, we cannot proceed with the TubeID wizard. We can then move the tube rack back and forth until all tubes have been read, and only then continue to the next tube rack. To determine how many tube racks can be used with TubeID at the same time, we need to measure the range at which tubes can be read by the barcode reader. To determine this range, we'll use a ruler, starting from the front of the barcode reader. The included barcode stickers are large and can be read at any point between 10 and 45 centimeters away. To measure the distance at which the tube barcodes can be read, monitor the green Good LED. It flashes whenever the reader successfully reads a barcode. Here we see the tube barcodes can be read as close as 6 cm away and as far as 36 cm away. The usable range for TubeID is any grid where both sticker barcodes and tube barcodes can be read. In this case, the usable range is between 10 and 36 cm away, or about 10 usable grids.